for small cylinders, E-cylinders, and it has a pressure-reducing valve built behind this knob. It tells you the pressure in the cylinder here, and here it tells you your flow that you're using. This is called a Bourdon flow meter because it's round. And it's a big advantage is you can read it and adjust it at any angle. You can hang your cylinder upside down in the helicopter and use it, and you can read it. That's its big advantage. Its disadvantage is it is inaccurate